Was the knight in shining armor in your movie? Would put your lips on mine and... Was the knight in shining armor in your movie? Was the knight in shining armor in your movie? Would put your Was the knight in shining armor in your movie? Would put your lips on mine and love the Was the knight in shining armor in your movie?
Would put your lips
on mine and love the aftertaste now. Was the knight in shining armor in your movie? Would put your lips on mine and love the aftertaste now.
A child.
No.
Truck.
I'm not trying to make a friend or fall in love.
Hi.
We'll get food and we'll get boba.
You got food last.
So we're gonna get. Oh, frick. I thought I'd stop shaking. We're gonna get food. Oh. We're gonna
you
get.
Nervous?
No. We're gonna
Why are you so nervous?
I'm not. Because I keep forgetting my name. My gosh.
George. Gog. I'm not a simp.
Oh yeah, you're not a simp. Right as I stop recording.
Your mouth, okay.
The second I stop recording, oh yeah, it's double time.
I'm not a simp. What do you mean?
You're a simp?
No, I'm not.
You're a simp?
It's not what I tell the boys.
Make sure you're gonna ask.
The boys.
No, I have.
There are so many people here. Why is her camera quality so good? You can see all my pores.
Imagine being cringe.
Think.
We're going to FYE, then Hot Topic.
What's this job?
Stop that! Step, you loser! I don't like escalators and you make me more nervous.
Pretty boy.
Move, Dre.
Oh, man,
the little head.
I was just recording up.
What?
What?
What? Why is he so far away? Okay, voiceover time. So our friend group consists of four people, me, Saturn, and Cherry, the cosplayers, and then our friend Emma. She doesn't cosplay, but she has watched a bit of anime, and she's a vibe. Basically, we found her in FYE at the mall, and so this next clip is just us kind of like vibing and being like, oh my gosh, I can't believe you're here.
Look, why? We found Emma! We found Emma! You could have been our bad boy Halo. I just literally sat there pointing at you for like 20 seconds until you noticed.
I was looking at Bob Ross posters.
Are you here by yourself?
No, this is my brother and his fiance.
Hi.
I couldn't find it.
See if it's over there.
Seven.
B15.
Angie child.
Asian belt.
I mean.
Why is there an axolotl plushie and not a glow squid plushie?
Fat kibby. Look at the fat kibby.
Fat kibby.
I like the fat kibby.
Fat kibby's fat.
Fat kibby's angry.
Bunny's favorite animal.
I am.
I like the little one.
Holy crap, there was one right there.
Look. Oh. Look. Oh my god, I want him so badly.
I like that.
Bunnies are the best thing in the-
Yep. We are in Hot Topic. Wait, show them what you want.
Pink flowers.
Then we're gonna get these. I'm gonna have pink. Dream gets purple. Satin gets blue. And we shall keep looking.
What's a Scooby Doo? Coming after you. Gonna solve that mystery.
Line, but
Zappos, what's the next line?
Where do you end on?
You're the one that sings it.
Yeah, this is Scooby Doo. Coming after you. We're gonna solve that mystery. Come on, Scooby Doo. Yeah, come on, Scooby Doo. We're coming after you. What's a Scooby Doo? Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of.
Judgmental glare. Oh, I can't unzoom. I can only zoom in. I can only zoom in. This is fine.
Here, watch this episode. Brutal. You lick it so far? I think it's really cool. I do, but dang, you need something to go off, but a harm. First episode, everyone's evil and child is dead. Mom is monster. Mom is awful. Ray is the second favorite character. By the way, who is Ray? The emo kid. Oh, yes.
Me.